First of all, pick well. Pick somebody you respect and like. Start there, right? And then remember that that's who they are. And then understand that with that, they are going to be, and you are going to be deeply, deeply flawed. And you're going to make a whole lot of mistakes, right? But in the end, you can look that person in the eye and you go, you're still the person that I like and love and respect, and we can figure this out.